thank you guys so much for fucking helping us get through this fucking night with our voices. By using your voices, man, this has been so fucking incredible. We love to hear you guys singing along. We do this as a family here tonight. We all woke up sick as fuck. They were like, you want to cancel the show? We're like, fuck that, no way. Because Atlanta's going to be there for us. Atlanta's going to fucking sing it with us. That's why. So it's about us gathering here together tonight. It's not about being fucking perfect. Fuck perfect. We're human beings. We don't play to no tracks up here. We don't play to no click track. Everything you hear up here is done by a human fucking being. And I'd rather make mistakes as a human being than sound perfect playing by a fucking computer. Not that there's anything wrong with that. That shit just ain't for us. You came to see live fucking music, you're gonna get live fucking music. Atlanta, let's send this next one out and sing this one together for our service brothers and sisters, for everyone that serves our country, for all our police officers and our firefighters, all of our doctors and nurses and everybody that takes care of us so we can have health and we can be alive in this room here tonight, so we can have the freedom to say what the fuck we want and do what the fuck we want in here tonight. That's because of the service and the sacrifice of all of our service brothers, all of our soldiers, all of our veterans, and our police officers keeping this shit safe in here tonight, and our firefighters keeping us safe in here tonight. So let's sing it for all our brothers and sisters out there, alright?